Alright, so I've taken the last couple weeks off this project to focus on other things. I pretty much finished up with the direct percussion stage. I really need to start thinking about the final shape, the final form of this knife. So I traced out what we have so far. Decent amount to work with. I think this might be the final shape of this thing. It'll be a bit smaller than Jon Snow's Dragonglass knife that he used in the Dragon Pit scene when he killed the White in front of Cersei. His knife had a bit of a weird shape to it. It's hard to tell from the scene. You don't get a really good look at it, but it looks like it's kind of incurvate on this edge, kind of swooping up to this pointed tip here, which is really fragile. That's just going to break off the first time you try and stab a White Walker with it. And then this kind of excurvate curve here. There's a lot of kind of interesting lines to this. I'm going to put a long tang on it because it's designed to be functional, right? So I need a strong tang to be able to hold everything together to the handle. I'm gonna make a handle out of wood. I think John's was antler by the looks of it, but I don't really have the time for that right now. The new season starts in just a few days, the final season. So I'm excited just to get this thing done, put a wood handle on it, get it out in time for the first episode. Okay, I think I'm mostly going to use the indirect at this stage. But I've got, I think, at least one hammerstone flake left to take off here. Was a little violent. Oh God. I love indirect because it lets me key in on little platforms like that, little opportunistic platforms that you can't reach with a hammerstone. Just a little flake, but it was helpful. I'm just gonna take some pressure flakes off up here. I don't need to take large flakes off yet, but I just want to even everything out. I switched down to setting up platforms with pressure because I need to preserve as much width on this thing as I can while trying to get it nice and thin-ish. Well, that was too much. Deep bulb taken out of there. It's gonna mess with the final proportions, maybe. Now I'm getting sloppy. You see that little crack in there? I caused that somewhere along the way. Maybe from the other side. Hopefully it doesn't run all the way through. I don't see it anywhere over here. Okay, well this is not too terrible. Well, it's getting there. I think we can still accomplish more or less what we started out trying to do. Looking pretty ugly right here. I don't know about this. Need to just try and blow right through this. Here goes nothing. That just keeps getting uglier in there. A little better. Got it. Surprised even myself on that one. Caught that platform perfectly. Took out this really bad step. And feathered out all the way there. Evened everything out real nice. Very happy with that one.